In a battle for the number one spot, Ateneo rallied from 19 points down to stun Far Eastern University 68-64 in overtime and clinch the first twice-to-beat advantage in the UAAP Season 77 Men's Basketball Tournament. Kiefer Ravenna scored 23 points to lead the Blue Eagles, who finished the elimination round with an 11-3 record. Arvin Mendoza, reporting for INQUIRER.net.